What's up, guys? I'm here at Rivermont on Nickajack Lake. Figured I'd try this out. Only got another short trip. It's too cold. I had to sleep this morning. After working all night and being cold, I had to get to bed. Kind of wussed out, but oh well. So got about 4 hours of daylight. We're gonna go out here and see what we can get done. Kind of poke around, see what's going on down here. So hopefully we'll find something. All right, stay tuned. Drum season. Here we go. Certainly hope there's more than that. White bass here. That's all. That Rapala crankbait. A little spotted bass, not much, but you know, on this put a little white piece of a Senko on a Ned rig. Figure it would imitate a dying shad, but yeah, worked. time I got a bite, finally hooked up, but throw there a couple more times, I think I can catch some more. Catching, not fishing. You can see up here, when I'm fishing, right to the other side of this wall is the turbines. Right over here, getting slack water, eating fast water, making a seam. I'm just taking my A-rig, throwing it down there, and just slowly crawling it up, and every cast I'm getting hit, every cast. Easy fishing. I really should be keeping these and have a good old dinner. Keeping them there. Nice. 4-inch striper.
Nice one.
They're so strong, especially in that current. Here too. Even though I got to watch a beautiful sunset right by the dam and the railroad tracks, the white bass bite seemed to completely shut off. However, once that sun set, some different fish started biting, and I caught some really interesting catches, and you'll see that in just 1 minute. Check that out, guys, a walleye. Can't really see very well, it's just dark, but we can see that fin, look at that.
Pretty cool.
Dude, hold on. There he is. Dude, it's gnarly teeth.
Cool.
I don't catch many walleye. We'll be right back. catfish. Look at that catfish. Eddie Evans, your swim baits catch anything. A walleye, now catfish. Caught just about everything tonight. Staying out here all night long to catch fish. Nice little striper. Just saw it's like every couple casts I'm getting hit.